welcome to a new episode by Flyboys Aviation. This episode is about the Boeing Sonic Cruiser. Back in 2001, it was the next big thing in commercial aviation. However, it suffered a slow death in the years after. Why did Boeing cancel it? And what do the A380 and 787 have to do with it? Let's take a look at this together. Around the turn of the century, Boeing was losing ground to Airbus. In late 2000, Airbus had officially launched their A380 project. Boeing had unsuccessfully touted the 747X as a competitor to the A380, but cancelled it on the 29th of March 2001. Interestingly, on that very same day, they launched a concept for the Sonic Cruiser, an aircraft that would fly close to the speed of sound and still offer decent operational costs. It must be said that the design looked absolutely spectacular, although it did look a lot faster than it actually was. Alan Mulally around that time was traveling the world talking to various airlines. Reportedly, many of them were excited about the concept. With the higher cruising speeds the Sonic Cruiser offered, they could cut a few hours off long-haul flights. Richard Branson, characteristically enthusiastic, announced his intention to order 6 of them. Airbus, meanwhile, was skeptical, saying that the increased costs would not be offset by the shorter flight times. In the wake of 9/11, the aviation industry was in disarray. Airlines around the world were losing money. Keeping costs low was the new mantra. The Boeing Sonic Cruiser did not fit this picture. Furthermore, both Boeing and airlines were increasingly doubtful whether or not the shorter flight times would actually be beneficial. The already limited amount of time one could sleep on a flight between, for instance, New York and London would be shortened. Furthermore, airport curfews could mean that Sonic Cruiser flights would be arriving too early. Some of the research that was being done for the Sonic Cruiser, such as the extensive use of carbon fiber, bleedless engines, etc., was applied to the new super-efficient airplane Boeing was developing, the 787. It turned out airlines were much more interested in this more conventional but cheaper airplane. Boeing cancelled the Sonic Cruiser and officially launched the 787, now dubbed 787, later on. And every avgeek with half a brain knows how that turned out. Looking back, some wonder whether or not Boeing was actually ever seriously considering building the Sonic Cruiser. The drawbacks that Boeing later admitted to were known to those within the industry from the very start. There is an amusing conspiracy theory that says Boeing launched the Sonic Cruiser concept to trick Airbus into developing the A380. Looking at the timeline of events, this doesn't add up. Furthermore, Boeing later developed the 747-8, their unsuccessful answer to the A380. I think Boeing should have learned their lesson from the Convair 990A Coronado. I'll put the link to that excellent video in the description below. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. On my channel, you will find a new video every week that delves deeper into the fascinating world of aviation and offers you new insights. See you around.